Is staying the worst thing?
Yes.
All right, boss, I know it sucks. But in my humble opinion, it is freaking cold down there. We're talking negative Kelvins, and my vote is we stay where it's warm.
Rommie.
I'm with Harper. On the Andromeda, I'm just another avatar of the ship's AI. Here I'm unique, and I'd like to see what's out there. But it's your call. Metis is an incredible man, but you are my captain.
Personally, I don't understand why you're entertaining this discussion when the answer is so obvious.
Obviously, it isn't so obvious to everyone.
There is one sure way for you to fail in your self-imposed mission to restore civilization. Remain on board. Dangerous as it may seem for you to strand yourself on some strange new world, the fact is, you throw yourself into danger in the service of your mission at every opportunity. Risk is your business.
Yeah, and business has been pretty good lately.
Dylan, if you go with Metis, the years will go by. History will be made without you. If you stay and hope for a rescue, you at least stand a chance of making a difference.
Commander, if you don't mind, this is a private discussion.
Understood. But before you make any decisions about leaving, I think you should know something. I believe we have the means to fix this ship and get you home. We've always had the means. There's just one catch.
Well, there's always a catch.
Captain Metis would never allow it. The bottom line is, if you want to get out of here, you have to help us take control of the Bellerophon.
You're talking mutiny.
Yes, Captain. I am.
Retuning the antimatter routing circuits and forcing open a portal.
What are we thinking?
Anything yet?
No.
You have to complete the circuit.
Okay. What about now?
Still nothing.
Yes! Oh, you had something there. You think?
This is my thanks for not making Harper rewire me to spec.
I'm going to try Harper's help files again.
Harper's help files? What is wrong with this phrase?
Retuning the antimatter routing circuits. Try to say that three times. Harper's help file number, 32. All right. You have to access the secondary bypass systems from the aft console at deck 14. Ow! But be careful. You got live wires in here. Very jumpy.
Now he tells me.
Planning a mutiny long before we arrived. The message you denied sending, the one that we received on the morrow, it wasn't meant for us.
I was using intraship radio to talk to Kemp. There must have been some signal leakage that you picked up.
Mm-hmm. Why don't you tell me what we did pick up?
We're prisoners here, Captain Hunt. Metis has become obsessed with his mission. We were supposed to return to Earth years ago.
And that qualifies for mutiny.
I've been his XO for 20 years. If there were another way, I'd take it, but there's not. And as long as you stay here, you're his prisoners as much as we are. Think about that while you decide.
I could go to Metis with this.
Like I said, we have technology that could repair your ship. Technology that Metis would never give you. You can take control, fix your ship, and fly the hell out of here.
The universe is a marvelous place. But there are still a few things that I miss about home.
Such as?
Sunset in Capella. Smell of eucalyptus. A saxophone solo that leaps from your throat into your heart. And the company of a beautiful woman.
Technically, I'm an android.
Details. You know, I never met anybody as real as you. Smart. Strong. Exquisite. If I were a woman,
like you, I could do such things.
But you're not a woman. Captain Metis, are you trying to seduce me?
I seem to recall you inviting yourself into my quarters. To still enough.
My free time is my own.
I must admit, I'm pleased that the captain decided to stay here with us.
So am I.
Pleased for him? Or for yourself?
Details.